Trying to be great, baby. Trying to be great.
Come on, man. And kick it into five.
Let's go! Turn it up!
Corey Smooth, man, you got the big pick at the end, bro. Just tell me kind of what you saw in that play and what it feels like getting this win there.
I mean, he was talking at 88 the whole game. That was his favorite receiver to go to. So I just played the inside. I saw the run, I broke on it.
What's it feel like making a play like this? I mean, that basically wrapped up the game for y'all.
I feel good. I mean, I feel real good. You know, we played bad the whole game, bro. That felt good.
And, I mean, what was it like, you know, playing in this game? I mean, it was back and forth the whole game. And, I mean, they freshmen played pretty good at quarterback, too.
Yeah, he did good. We ain't underestimated him, though. We knew they were going to come out. They wanted it. They wanted it bad. So we played good. We made a lot of mistakes, and they capitalized.
Feels, man, you had the sack, you know, right at the end of the game. How'd that feel, just kind of closing the game out like that?
It felt good because, you know, a lot of people doubted us at the beginning, saying we was going to lose, and we came out here and proved everybody wrong. It was too close of a game for us, but, you know, we grinded it out.
What was it like, you know, being in such a battle like this, man? I mean, it was back and forth pretty much all night.
It was tough. We'd never been in really like a battle in the district before, so we had to grind it out at the end to come up with a W.
And I know you kind of mentioned that chip on your shoulder that y'all been playing with. How much you think that's just going to kind of help y'all and feel y'all, you know, going through the playoffs?
Well, that was helping. We love it, though. Y'all can keep doubting us. We're going to keep coming out and proving y'all wrong week after week. I promise you that.
Chandler Fields, man, they made y'all work to get that one, bro. What's it feel like, you know, just kind of escaping with this one?
It felt good that we overcame adversity as a team, defensively and offensively. So, I mean, Coach Ross been preaching that we need to come overcome adversity and win in the fourth quarter, and that's what we did. So, we're looking forward to the next one next week against Catholic.
And, I mean, you had the deep pass to go ahead and give y'all the lead. I mean, that seemed like it took a lot of guts to throw that, bro. I mean, it was a pretty long throw. What did you just kind of see on that play?
Well, I saw the DN coming, and so I kind of did like a spin, and I saw Moore just wide open in the end zone. So I just chunked it up there, and he made a play for me. So thanks to O-line for giving me great protection, and Moore made a great play. I mean, couldn't have done without them.
And what was this kind of going through your mind when you saw Corey get that pick? He made a great play on it, and a sack at the end by Kobe to wrap it up.
Our whole defense did great, and when Corey made the pick, I was just like, wow, we really did this as a team, and it was just a team win. So I'm really proud of the guys, and we're looking forward to get back at it Monday.
And any thoughts on Catholic? I'm not sure how much you've seen of them or not, but
I haven't seen them yet. I just wanted to defend the state champs, and we can't wait to get a shout out.
Coach Roth, I mean, got to be super proud of this team for overcoming as much as they had to in this game.
Oh, we overcome a lot. I'm very proud of them. Also, can't wait to get them on Monday and correct these mistakes. You know, even week 12, it was someone undisciplined and someone hairy, but to overcome and win, I'm very proud of them.
Right. And I mean, I guess you kind of would just kind of attribute the chippiness just to this being a district game again, playing them for the second time, but
it happens. I mean, if we're going to continue to play everybody two times a year, right, it's like a divisional rivalry now. Yeah. It's not even like a league.
And I mean, your thoughts on that quarterback? I mean, he's just a freshman and he came out and, you know, made some really good throws.
Played very well. Very well. I was also proud of Chandler.
Right.
Making
sure
his plays in the very end, throwing the ball 6 yards downfield. So, yeah. Glad I got my senior right now. He's got his days coming.
For sure. And Corey, too, with the big pick at the end, and Kobe. I mean, both of those guys will be coming back.
We turned the players tonight. Corey made the big play at the end of the game to ice it. Jacob Brenton caught his first touchdown week 12.
Wow.
You know, Amore Shell caught one. People are taking away Coy, and Coy's very good. You know, he says, hey, coach, we got to go other places if they're going to double cover me and do this to me. So, you know, the backs ran hard tonight. So, all in all, it was good. We had a lot of penalties. We're going to enjoy tonight and clean up on Monday.